Hi vlog, so we just got finished with rehearsal and we ran through act two. It was a little shaky. Like yesterday we did act one and it went really well, but I don't know, I think everyone's just like exhausted.
I know. Bella didn't study act two. As much as she studied act one, because she thought that act two was just gonna, you know, come off the tongue, because act two was a lot shorter than act one. So I didn't study act two that great. And then, you know, it was really bad. I was mad at Bella too.
Hey vlog!
Hi vlog!
So we just got our Dunkin' latte fix because we're caffeine addicts. It's Tuesday, so that means we have vocal rehearsal with Jane. I don't know if it's gonna go too well. My voice is like extremely boyish more than usual because I'm ill, but we're just gonna hope for the best and see how it goes. So today we were reporting live from the Notre Dame Junior Senior High Willenberg Center gym.
The bathroom, actually.
You can see I'm very pale. I look like a ghost. Ava's not doing good either. I don't know what's going on.
I might throw up today.
What's going on? You know? Yeah, my voice is disgusting, which is making me very nervous because we open in like 4 weeks. Show must go on.
We're doing act two today because yesterday was not too hot, so hopefully we know our lines today.
I agree.
I can't wait to sit there.
Yep.
I want death.
Yay!
We're following the money trails to collect enough evidence to prove that he's been cooking the books.
Not what I was expecting.
Me?
You actually kidnapped Hart?
Basically, I'm in the loft right now, and for people that don't know what a loft is, it's basically like where we keep all of our costumes and like props and stuff from past shows. So we got costumes over here, costumes over there. We got some of Grandma's props from Adam's last year. If you guys watch Adam's, you would have seen Grandma's cart, all of her potions and stuff like that. We have Gomez's costume over here, and we have set pieces from past shows. The bed should be up. I think the bed was disassembled. We have a treadmill. Please don't ask why. A do not enter sign, which is kind of cute. That was a tour of our loft. Let's see what else we can find. Prehistoric items. Oh, these are some dresses from Mattress. We had like very like exquisite dresses, you know? Yeah, and that's a set piece. A bunch of props. We got like crowns over here. A lot of this stuff we borrow from other schools. A lot of it is donated. But anyway, so thanks for joining. But right now we have rehearsal with Amanda, choreography, and we have quite a few dances to clean up. But as I always say, things are coming together. And I'm not stressed out at all, and things are fine, and we have time. The show isn't next month. It's going great.
I just had an amazing idea. So from now on out, I'm gonna like up until the show, we're gonna do weekly tours, or maybe not weekly. We're gonna do tours of different things involved in musical. So you guys just saw the little tour of our loft with all of our props and our costumes.
And you probably always supporting the drama.
We had a lot. Hey vlog.
Hi vlog.
So it's picture day with Chip Green. And we have to wear all black.
We look like stage crew.
Yeah, we did. We all lost our roles. We're not good enough, so we're stage crew now. But yeah, we have like our first like important rehearsal today. Like we're here noon to 5. Yeah, but today is like our first like run of the show, like for 6 hours. Which is very exciting. And I started bringing in my props. Take pictures, and then we have like this poster set up. Like when you walk in, there's like a poster
with all of our
faces on it, so it's like you can meet the cast, so it's gonna be really nice. I got my breakfast from Soul Bowl and my Starbucks coffee, and I brought some boots and my hat to help me get into character. Hi vlog. Okay, so we just finished our first ever run through of the show. It went pretty good. I mean, it's always bumpy the first time, but it went really good. And we're making progress. And first mental breakdown of the season already happened, and I'm so sorry that I didn't get it on film, but there probably will be more. So
door opener. Little lady, you are one hell of a joker. Hush, I am talking to a lady.